Peter Shaw, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for him.